Hello, beautiful people. Supplements can make it easier to get enough nutrition in your daily diet. One great choice, positively brimming with nutrients and antioxidants, is spirulina. It has time-tested popularity and users have found consistently that spirulina does wonders for the body. But like anything, there are risks involved, and spirulina is not recommended for everyone. Stay with me as we dig into the wonders and the warnings surrounding spirulina supplements. Spirulina is trending for a reason. It really can do a lot of good for the body. The benefits spirulina include 1. Being a powerhouse of nutrients including vitamins B1, 2, and 3, iron, magnesium, iron, and potassium. Studies show it really is one of the most nutrient-dense foods there is, qualifying it for full-blown superfood status. 2. Assisting the body in flushing out toxins, including heavy metals. Spirulina is such a powerful detoxifier that it's sometimes used as a natural water filter, keeping out lead, mercury, and other seriously harmful toxins. The reason why it works so well is because it contains proteins and peptides that are particularly good at binding to the toxins and excreting them out of the body. That way, they aren't being absorbed into your bloodstream and working their way into your system. 3. Boosts the immune system. You know how filling your room with houseplants can help you breathe better? Plants aren't the only green that have that effect. This vibrantly hued algae can as well. Spirulina contains a compound called phycocyanin, an antioxidant that fights off anything that could cause damage to your cells. If you feel a cold coming on, or everyone around you seems to be sick, it can't hurt to work some extra spirulina into your diet to give your immune cells that added layer of protection. 4. Lowers blood pressure. That antioxidant effect works in favor for blood pressure, too, by helping increase blood flow. Spirulina increases the production of nitric oxide, a gas molecule that helps widen blood vessels. That way, blood flows more easily and the heart doesn't have to work as hard. 5. Supports weight loss. First off, even though spirulina is full of nutrients, it only has 20 calories per tablespoon. It also contains an amino acid called L-phenylalanine, which has been linked to suppressing appetite. 6. Increases endurance for athletes. Are spirulina protein bars the next big thing? Maybe they should be. Studies show that taking it on a regular basis can up athletes' endurance. Why? You better believe better blood flow is part of it. Think how hard your heart has to work when you're trying to climb that Peloton leaderboard. Any boost in the blood flow department is going to help endurance when you need it the most. 7. Improved muscle strength. Let's face it, in the fitness game, we can use all the help we can get. Beyond all the other health benefits, spirulina can also help to keep you going strong by reducing muscle fatigue associated with exercise. If you're one of those people who wants to work out more but hates how uncomfortable and exhausting exercise can be, you'll definitely want to try adding spirulina to your daily routine. It works because exercise-induced muscle fatigue is due to oxidative damage. Certain plant foods, including spirulina, have antioxidant properties that work to minimize this damage. 2 separate studies in athletes found that spirulina significantly increased the time it took for participants to become fatigued. 8. Lower cancer risk, especially oral cancer. Studies have linked spirulina to boosting the immune system enough to fight off cancerous cells, oral cancer cells in particular. In one study, people who took spirulina every day had 45% fewer lesions the following year than those who didn't. 9. Prevents reoccurring yeast infections. We're going there. It turns out the little green giant can help balance vaginal bacteria. Just like how spirulina is a magnet for toxins like heavy metals, it also attracts candida cells and can flush them out of the body. And it isn't just bringing balance down below, the same course of action can happen in your gut, too, to help bring balance there as well. 10. No more environmental allergies. If pollen, dog hair, grass, or other environmental factors are putting your allergies into overdrive, spirulina can jump into action, fighting them off. The recommended dosage, 2 grams a day to keep your eyes clear and nose from running. Who needs OTCs when you can go all natural? To conclude, spirulina is actually a type of cyanobacteria, more commonly known as blue-green algae. It doesn't sound like it should be healthy, but it really is. By adding just 1 to 2 grams of it to your diet each day, you can lower your risk of heart disease. By improving blood pressure and lowering bad cholesterol levels, your risk of diabetes goes down with better blood sugar control. And the antioxidant capability of spirulina both lowers your risk of cancer and helps maintain stamina throughout your daily activities. As long as you get yours from a trusted brand and aren't currently pregnant or nursing, you'll find that taking spirulina is well worth the investment. It'll pay massive dividends in terms of your health, and you are totally worth it. Thanks for watching today's video. If you find this video helpful, give me a big thumbs up. Please, don't forget to comment and subscribe for more videos. Bye and see you in the next video.